We all know EOTech is popular. Which is why we suggest pairing your with a macro alpha Tarac. The alpha enables you to instantly switch from CQB to long range or subsonic via a pop-up. It does not have turrets and it does not superimpose a reticle on top of your existing reticle. The alpha merely shifts a target image optically via a glass lens and is ballistically matched to 5.56, 7.62, and 300 blackout. So remember, the next time you use or see an think alpha.